that the new Darla Moore School of Business is officially open for business, folks.